In this video, I'm going to show you how to replace the ink toner in your HP LaserJet M141we printer. Open the ink chamber, lift it up, take the ink cartridge out like this. Now take your new ink cartridge, remove the seals and place it like this again. Slide it in, press it little bit, close the ink chamber and wait for the printer to work, and after a few seconds we are ready to use it. Thanks for watching.